Jaipur is one of the largest towns and a place of historical significance in Koraput district in Odisha. It was established as the capital of King Vikramadeva in the mid-17th century. The kingdom was defeated by the East India Company in 1777 and was made a Jamidari and later was promoted to a princely state until its dissolution in the Dominion of India in 1947. This town is famous for its freshwater lakes, waterfalls and valleys. Jaipur is home to about 62 affiliated communities such as Gond, Dhruva, Parja and Koya. Kolab Dam is a gravity dam situated near Jaipur town. The dam impounds Kolab River, which is a tributary of Godavari River. Kolab Dam is identified as the most beautiful natural scenic attraction. A botanical garden named Kolab Park, built near the dam, has around 200 varieties of flowering plants. Kolab Power Plant, located at an altitude of about 914.4 meters above sea level. It's making this place even more beautiful. Thousands of tourists are attracted to this place to spend the weekend, picnic, and boating every year.